Hello friends, welcome to Learn Positive with Pradeep Kumar. If you are seeing my channel, like, share, comment, subscribe and click the bell icon. Manufacturing process, unit 1, foundry technology, part 7. If you want to see my previous videos, please click the I button on the top of the video. It will show my playlist. See all the videos and subscribe to my channel. Molding tools. The molding tools used for molding is shovel, riddle, rammer, finishing trowel, slick, lifter, strike off bar, sprue pin, swab, gate cutter, drop spike, vent rod, finally mallet. These are the main tools, molding tools used for molding preparation. Now we will see one by one with details. First one is shovel. So it is just like a rectangular pan fitted with handle. It is used for mixing the molding sand and for moving it from one place to another. The next one is riddle. So it has a circular or square wooden frame with a wire mesh at the bottom. It is used to remove the unwanted materials like nails, metal chips, stones, etc. from the molding sands. The next one is rammer. It is wooden tool. Sometimes it is in the metal also. It is used for ramming or packing the sand in the mold. Rammers are made in different shapes. The different shapes are given here for the good ramming at even the corner also. The next one is finishing trowel. It has a metal blade fitted with a wooden handle. It is used to smoothen the mold surface and to prepare the repair the damaged portion of the mold. The end of the blade has squares or round shapes to give proper repair works. Next one is slick. It has two spoons like blade at the ends. It is used for repairing and finishing mold. Lifter. It is a long steel plate with a twisted and bent end. It is used to remove the loosened sand from the mold and to repair the broken surfaces. The next one is strike off bar. It is a wood or metal, sometimes we are using plastic also, with straight edges. It is used for removing excess sand from the mold after reaming. Next one is sprue pins. So it is a case shaped wooden piece. It is used for making holes for runner and riser in the mold. Next one is swab. It is a small brush. It is used for moisturizing the sand around the pattern. Gate cutter. It is a metal piece with bent end. It is used for cutting gate in the mold. Draw spike. It is a metal rod with a pointed or screwed end. It is used for removing the pattern from the mold. The next one is vent rod. It is a long thin steel wire with handle. It is used for making small holes on the mold. It is called pores. The final one is mallet. So it is a hammer made of wood. sometimes with plastic and aluminiums. It is used for driving the draw spike into the pattern and then lifted it from the mold. And the next topic we are going to see is molding box. So it is also called as molding flask. It is used to prepare sand mold. It is made up of wood or metal. It is made of two parts held in aligned by dowel pins. The upper part is called cope and lower part is called drag. If there is three boxes, the middle box is called as cheek. There are two types of molding flasks. The one is snap flask. So it is used for preparing small size molds in the large number. It has made with hinges and locks to open the flask easily after molding. The second one is box flask. It is used to prepare small and medium size molds. The box cannot be separated from the mold after molding, so it is called permanent flask. Friends, if you like this video, give a thumbs up, share with your friends. If you have any doubt, give a comments in your comment section. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.